Mom, this is Dean. I love you. And, well, I love you, and that's a tough life. And I really wish you could meet your granddaughter. I don't even have her. My life is screwed up. I didn't want my life to be screwed up after it was with you, Dad, and every other thing. But I want you to know that I love you. And if you ever get to hear this, I can't. Hopefully I can hug you again someday. That'd be cool. I don't know what to say beyond that. Love you.